At this point, what we have is an unoptimized version of the abstract behavioral spec. Implemented, ready to run, but it is unoptimized. Remember that it's component-based design. There's going to be a lot of crap that is going to be there in terms of the interfaces between the components that have been assembled together to build a complex system. One word of caution, though, I mentioned that using I/O automata is fantastic from the point of view of proving that the properties that we want in the original subsystem is actually met by the behavioral spec. That is facilitated by the I/O automata framework. But this path that we took, going from the abstract to the concrete behavioral spec to the implementation, finally ending up with this unoptimized version, which is executable, there is no guarantee that this unoptimized version of code that we produced is actually meeting this behavioral spec. Or in other words, this leg of the design exercise, proving properties of the spec, that it meets what we set out for the original subsystem, is in no way guaranteeing that those properties are actually in the implementation. There's no easy way to show that the OCaml implementation is the same as the I/O automata specification. This brings to mind a famous quote that is attributed to Don Knuth. Many of you may know him as an expert in algorithm development. He's written several books on it. And the quote that is attributed to him is, "Beware of bugs in the above code. I've only proved it correct, not tried it." So in other words, he's an expert in developing algorithms, but he's saying when you convert the algorithm to code, there's no way to prove that that code is actually faithfully reproducing the algorithm. And that's sort of the same thing that is going on here as well, that we have an abstract behavioral spec. We can prove properties about this behavioral spec and be convinced that whatever we set out for the subsystem is actually met in terms of the specification, but there's no way to prove that this implementation is actually faithfully reproducing the behavioral spec. This is the software engineering roadmap for synthesizing a complex system, starting from the behavioral spec all the way to an unoptimized implementation of the system. So those are the first two pieces of the puzzle, namely specification and then implementation. And the third piece of the puzzle, of course, is going from this unoptimized version to the optimized version.